Nolan. On the outside in the 15, Andy Standridge. Starting third in the D2, Darren Goins. Starting fourth, car number 6 of Joey Standridge. Starting fifth in the 50, Adam Mitchell. Starting sixth in the D3, Ricky Wagner. Starting seventh, the 56 of Freddie Romines. Starting eighth, the 18 of Leanne Bivens. Starting ninth, the 34 of Matt Keller. And starting 10th, I don't think he's able to make it out, 67 of Christopher Peak. Obviously, the lineup not correct. The 3D of Wagner in turns 1 and 2. The rest of the field was in turns 3 and 4. So we'll get the lineup straightened out and get underway. We'll look for a better start to the race this time as Bolin and Standridge lead the field into turn 3 and out of turn 4. And Nick Bolin out to the lead. Bolin in the lead, Darren Goins in second, Andy Standridge third, Joey Standridge fourth, Adam Mitchell rounding out the top five. Goins gets on the bottom of the track, and Andy Standridge moves around him for second. Joey Standridge looks to move around him for third. Darren holding on to the third position, and Joey Standridge just lost the fourth position to Adam Mitchell. Standridge in the sixth, slowing, and a little bit of smoke coming out of the 6 of Standridge. He will pull off the racetrack. Something wrong with the 6 of Joey Standridge as he exits the racetrack. Four laps have been scored. Nick Bolin out in front. Late models, please report to the staging area. Late models, please report to the staging area for your feature. Darren Goins looking to make the pass for second ahead of Andy Standridge, and he's got it. Darren in the D2 moves into second. Andy Standridge falls to third. Adam Mitchell in fourth. Freddie Romines rounding out the top five. Ian Bivens, Matt Keller, and Ricky Wagner. Nick Bolin looking for his second feature win of the season. Darren Goins looking for what would be his seventh feature win of the season. Bolin out in front of the point standings, though, here at I-75 Raceways. He's been very consistent week in and week out. Nick Bolin continues to lead the way. 8 laps scored ahead of Darren Goins, Andy Standridge in third, Adam Mitchell fourth. Leanne Bivens has moved into the top five. 56 of Romines in 6th, Matt Keller 7th, Ricky Wagner 8th. 9 laps have been scored as we near the halfway point. Late models, second call to the staging area. Late models, please make your way over to the staging area now. Yellow flag out. Caution showing in Bivens. Flagman giving the drivers the 1-to-green sign. And outside the top five is Freddie Romines, Matt Keller, and Ricky Wagner. Four of Nick Bolin leading the field down the back straightaway. Bolin set fast time in qualifying and has led the first 11 laps of this feature. Bolin leading the field out of turn 4, back to the green flag racing. Thank you. 12 laps scored, 8 laps left. Can Nick Bolin hold off Darren Goins for 8 more laps? Bolin continues to lead the way out of turn 4. 13 laps scored, Nick Bolin out in front. Bolin leads the field into 3. Coming out of turn 4, Nick Bolin has led the first, now 14 laps of this feature race. Bolin leading the way over Darren Goins in the D2, Andy Standards in the 15, Adam Mitchell in the 50, Leanne Bivens in the 18, the 34 of Matt Keller, the 3D of Ricky Wagner, and then the 56 of Freddie Romines. Scored as we now put lap 17 up on the board. Bolin in the lead. Darren Goins to the bottom of the track as they go down the back straightaway. Going into turn 3, Nick Bolin. Darren Goins side by side. Contact made, and Goins emerges as race leader. Darren Goins leading the field down the back straightaway ahead of Nick Bolin, has fallen to second. Andy Standards in third, Adam Mitchell fourth, Leanne Bivens in fifth, and the white flag in the air for Goins as we enter the final lap. Darren Goins leads the field down the back straightaway. Into turn 3, the D2 of Goins out of turn 4 to the checkered flag, followed by Nick Bolin in the 4, Andy Standards in the 15, Adam Mitchell in the 50, the 18 of Leanne Bivens. D2 of Darren Goins with checker flag in hand, making his victory lap. And in the grandstand area, he made a late race pass to take the win. The D2 of Darren Goins.